won the film this. I just got back from the doctor, and I'm still a little loopy from the drugs. They weren't able to anesthetize me totally because they were only able to do a local young. They did a stopgap, a procedure to basically tie me over till January when I meet with a surgeon. I'm kind of timid or scared. I'm nervous about how you know they're talking about surgery and it's on my spine, so that makes me anxious about, you know, anytime surgery. Was mentioned, you know, it's a serious thing. Because, you know, you're being cut into. Just. Especially on my spine. My life has changed so much from what it used to be. I'm trying to change it. I'm trying to consciously change it. And so much is, you know, it's, you know, your life has changed because of what you've gone through. I'm kind of trying to, my life, you know, I know it's not what I pictured. I didn't really, not what I pictured it to be. So, you know, and So I'm drinking, so I'm signing off. I'll keep in touch. Stay beautiful, people. And there's the drugs.